4, the Durham District Attorney confirming with Eyewitness News 4 protesters charged with impeding traffic on the Durham Freeway will be allowed to avoid jail time, but they will have to complete terms of an agreement reached with the DA. Back in November, the group blocked traffic for several hours as they called for a ceasefire between Israel and Hamas.